I became interested in philosophy when I was doing my A-levels through several factors. Firstly, I happened to take out of the library the book The Outsider by Camus, which, unknown to me at the time, is a classic of existentialism. I also had become increasingly worried about my own death. And thirdly, one of my A-levels was in classical civilization, in which we covered quite a lot of ancient philosophy. All of that came together to get me really interested in pursuing the subject.